The turn of the century, not this century, but before, colored aristocracy, minstrel tune. Serious stuff. This is a tune by Sylvester Weaver, circa 1915. Sylvester was one of the few white blues guitarists and was quite masterful. This song has been stolen by I don't know how many people in the States, but it's called the guitar rag, and it's sometimes referred to as the steel guitar rag by the people who stole it from Sylvester Weaver. And then I will move into a song by John Fahey, Poor Boy. Or maybe I start out with Poor Boy and play guitar rag after. Maybe not. Thank you. There's a front here. Is anyone sitting here? No, three chairs up here. Fighting through something that's been happening in my chest. I hope it has nothing to do with the Scottish swan that was sitting next to me on the airplane being brought south because it didn't feel well by its owner to get some sun and surf. It's a joke. All the swans in Scotland, a lot of them have bird flu. This is a tune called Lost on Chambered Road, and I won't try to explain it because thank you. try a vocal here. Hopefully my voice will hold out. If not, it'll be an instrumental evening. Thank you. next one is, this is one of my favorite American folk songs. It's been done by just about everybody. Bob Dylan, Taj Mahal, Mississippi, and yours truly, Dave Unruh. But this is my version, and therefore it's the best version. And it is a true story, it's just a slight variation.
Well, it could have been a rainy morning, could have been a rainy night, when I'm straggling, Billy the Lions, they had that awful fight. I'm talking about it. Staggerly was a madman, everybody knows. Well, he spent $100 on his white duck suit of clothes. I'm talking about a bad man, oh, cruel Staggerly.
How bad was it? Let me tell you how bad it was.
Well, Staggerly was a bad man. The bastard had brass balls. When he walked, well, they clacked together and shoot sparks off the walls. I'm talking about it. Oh, cruel Staggerly. Billy the Lion said, Staggerly, please don't take my life. I've got two little children and a tender, sickly wife. I'm talking about a bad man. Oh, cruel Staggerly. Well, what do I care about your children? What do I care about your wife? Boy, you stole my Stetson hat. Now I'm bound to take your life. I'm talking about it. Oh, cruel Staggerly. Well, boom, 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 I went that 40 clown. Before you could count to three, then he was dead on the floor. I'm talking about a bad man. Cruel Staggerly. Well, Staggerly shot Billy the Lion. He shot that boy so bad that the bullet went right through Billy the Lion and it broke the bartender's glass. Talk about a bad man. Oh, cruel Staggerly. Well, oh, Mr. Policeman, how can it be? You can catch every desperado in the territory, but you can't catch Staggerly. I'm talking about a bad man. Oh, cruel Staggerly. Well, they sent for the militia. They come 1,000 strong with their pistols and their sabers and a great big Gatling gun. I'm talking about a bad man. Oh, cruel Staggerly. Well, they finally caught old Staggerly just outside of town. But before they could put chains upon him, all the men went down. I'm talking about it. Oh, cruel Staggerly. They hung old Staggerly, hung him at 12 o'clock high. When that rope snapped round his neck, you know, he refused to die. I'm talking about a bad man. Oh, cruel Staggerly. They left him there dangled with his feet up in the air. Then they took him down to the county seat and they strapped him in the electric chair. Talk about a bad man. Oh, cruel Staggerly. Well, the warden pulled the dead man's switch. All the lights went out. When they come back on, Lord, he was cooked like a rainbow trout. Talk about a bad man. Oh, cruel Staggerly. Well, Staggerly said to the devil, Put your pitchfork on the shelf. I am the bad man they call Staggerly. I'll rule hell by myself. Talk about a bad man. Oh, cruel Staggerly.
Blind Blake, who was one of the Piedmont guitarists from the late 20s, early 30s. It's one of my favorite tunes. It's got everything that you'd want in a good novel. It's got violence, weapons, drugs, alcohol. And it's all in just three verses. There's such economy. I have a joke. Rene Descartes, or Descartes, walks into a bar. The bartender says, "Hey, buddy, you want a beer?" And Descartes says, "I think not." And poof, he disappears.
Well, I met a gal in a cabaret. It was, "Hey, brother Papa, I ain't going my way. I wanna know what it's all about. Well, she brought me home just to kick me out. She broke my nose and she split my chin. Don't let me catch around here again. Up in the kitchen and out through the door. Lord, she beat me with a chair till my head got sore. That'll never happen no more, no more. Well, that'll never happen no more. That'll never happen no more, no more. Well, that'll never happen no more. I live in San Francisco in the spring and the fall. Caused me to wear my overalls. I got sick and it wasn't my fault. I was eating pork chop and leaving the salt. I met a gal in a big, big coat. Bread and butter on a 40-foot boat. Ripped off the door. Well, I did not holler, no, I didn't get sore. That'll never happen no more, no more. Well, that'll never happen no more. That'll never happen no more, no more. Well, that'll never happen no more.
This is one of the saddest songs I know. It's an old traditional piece. It's called Julia.
Well, Delia was a gambling girl. Delia was a gambling girl. She laid her money down. Laid her money down. She was all that I had. All that I had. All that I had. And she's gone. Well, a rubber tired carriage, double seated hack. Go deal you down to the graveyard at midnight. Bring her back. They did not bring her back. She was all that I had. All that I had. All that I had. And she's gone. Well, Delia's mama weeps. Delia's daddy moans. Wouldn't take it quite so hard if she'd only died. She'd only died at home. She was all that I had. All that I had. All that I had. And she's gone. Well, Delia, why didn't you run? When that rounder boy come after you with that flaming 44 gun. With that flaming 44 gun. You were all that I had. All that I had, all that I had, and you're gone. Well, Delia, how can it be? You could love all of them around the boys, but you never had time for me. No, you never had time for me. You were all that I had, all that I had.
Thank you.
This is a tune I wrote for Dave Sankaray, a current Rain Glover fame, some people that basically opened the world to me for folk music back in the very early 60s. Dave died a couple years ago, so I wrote this as a tribute. It's called Snakery Has Come and Gone.
Thank you.
Some albums here for sale. Guitar, which is my last, and Dharma Blues, which is the one before that, and then I don't have anything for going back for about 20 years. But I have a couple of old ones from the 70s also here. And Dharma Blues is 10 euros, and the guitar and the others are 12. This is a tune from an album I did with John Fahey and Leo Kottke in 1974, called When Kings Come Home. Thank you. This is a piece that I wrote for John Fahey after he passed away. It's on an album which is just out on Slacker Tone Records called Friends of Fahey. And it's got John Renbort, George Winston, yours truly, and a number of other people. This is called Witness to the Messenger. Thank you. tune for, I'd like to dedicate this to America's first psychedelic president, George Bush. Because only psychedelics could possibly explain what's going on in Washington, D.C. This song has a lot to do with George.
Cocaine don't make me crazy, morphine don't make me lazy, ain't nobody's business but my own. Candy's dandy, but liquor is sweet, you can get all your liquor down to Costa Rica. Nobody's business but my own. Going back down to Pensacola, gonna find my baby some money more. Ain't nobody's business but my own. Ain't nobody's. Ain't nobody's business but my own. One of these days I might go crazy, grab a gun and shoot my baby. Well, it ain't nobody's business but my own. But it ain't nobody's. How I love my lady. Ain't nobody's business but my own. Yeah, I just might wake up boozy. Well, I grab a gun and shoot that boozy. Ain't nobody's business but my own. Nobody's, ain't nobody's business but my own. Well, Cocaine Sally and the morning soon to be coming down the avenue. Have a little on me. Have a little, have a little. You take Sally and I'll take Sue. There ain't no difference between the two. Nobody's business but my own. Nobody's. Nobody's. Cocaine's for horses, not for men. They say it'll kill you, but they won't say when. Nobody's business but my own. Well, it ain't nobody's goddamn business. Oh, I love the ladies, ain't nobody's business but my own.
Condensed version.
Maybe. Condensed version. Okay. I have a very long song I wrote for my mother, who passed away about 2 years ago. It was a lovely woman.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Thank you.
I haven't played these songs in a long, long time, but I tried them last night and they came out okay, so I'm going to try some of them again. Thank you.
Thank you.
That was my first album, recorded in 1972, I think at the nursery window. And this next one is also... This is my first trip to Italy, and I'm really liking it. My home in the summer, I live in Minnesota, in the estates, which is the northernmost state. So it's cold most of the year, sometimes 50 degrees Fahrenheit below zero. And this is lovely. My home doesn't look like this till June or July. And it's also very flat. You can roll a bowling ball from Minneapolis to North Dakota. Home of the famous Minnesota Vikings, the Minnesota Twins. Potatoes and dairy products and corn. And Prince and Bob Dylan and Judy Garland. Let's see. Okay, let me see. This is also off my first album. It's called Wide Over Ripoff. I've really enjoyed the show tonight. I've done a lot less coughing than I thought I would. And I'd like to thank the folks here for having me and for Sandro bringing me here to Italy. And although I know a lot of you may not speak English, and unfortunately I don't speak Italian, but music is the universal language. But we all understand and I also realize that you are all my brothers and sisters.
Thank you. for my daughter. It's called Emily's Waltz.